Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you got to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the wind is on the street, that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you heard it all before, but you never really had it down. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads we had to walk are winding, and all the lights that hide the way are blinding. Whitish. Celestial vibrations. Today was gonna be the day, but they'll never throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you got to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads we have to walk are winding, and all the lights that the way it lights in. And there are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't speak kind of whitish.
Inimitable Liam Gallagher there. Sorry, I did an actual imitation of him there. I apologise. Now, the next up, we've got a bit of a tricky segue, right? How do we move from a foul-mouthed Mancunian rock god into a South Wales hirsute benighted sex god?
Well, I overheard Sir Tom Jones in catering, waiting for a donut, saying that he was actually really keen to try and win over Liam and Oasis fans.
Well, I was thinking maybe you could do a cover version or something like that, you know.
Maybe.
Oh, boyo, I'm a rock and roll star, and a boyo.
Can you do something like that, do you think?
No.
Shame.
Yeah, real shame. Here is Sir Tom Jones.
¶¶ did I pass by her window? I saw the flickering shadows of love on her blind. She was my woman. As she deceived me, I watched and went out of my
Tom Jones, though, bringing a little bit of Las Vegas razzle-dazzle, the jazzle to the Isle of Wight 2021.
Who doesn't love a bit of razzle-dazzle? Right, stay with us because we're going to head to a break, but we are coming back with the likes of Primal Scream, Sam Fender, and...
Oh! Is there something I should know?
Geron, just in case you didn't get that. Yeah.
Open your eyes, come around like a shockwave. A perfectly crafted production. Sky Arts, proudly sponsored by Lexus.
How do we end this?
This country needs to be ready for war.
A perfectly crafted production. Sky Arts, proudly sponsored by Lexus.
Welcome back to the Isle of Wight Festival Highlights 2021. Trust me, there's still loads to come, including James, Becky Hill, Sam Fender, and you get to get your dancing shoes on for Monsieur David Guetta.
Yee, Guetta room, everybody. But first of all, let's head to the big top for the immense Primal Scream. Here's a little bit they're set from Friday night.
Driver!
Ready, move on up. Put your hands in there if you want to move on up. Come on. Come on, let me hear you now. Let's go! I'm spent. I'm keen out of darkness, come on.
darkness, light shines on. Get out of darkness, light shines on. Light shines on. Light shines on. Light shines on.
From the big top to the main stage and from one legendary British band to another, James have played this festival many times and they've always